coming up. Certainly a view that I would like to promote. But that's just me.
I would say that the golf course, yes, I agree with what...
One, two, testing.
On the subject of the golf course, I agree with what's just been said, but in my world where I used to work, a lease is a lease. And if a tenant has signed up to a 10 or a 20 year lease with no break clause, then they're held to the conditions of the lease. So before Portishead Town Council jump in both feet first in relation to maintaining a piece of land, I think we ought to be totally aware of what the small print in the lease says. Because if it was something that I wrote, it would not give the contractor or the tenant any wiggle room. So I believe that they should still be maintaining it for the duration of their lease, not as a golf course, but as an open space, to ensure that it doesn't fall fallow. If we're going to say, or if the council are going to say, that yes, you can give it up and we will spend 15 grand a year maintaining it as an add-on to the existing grounds maintenance contract, I think we need shooting if we're going to waste money like that, because it is a waste of money. So I believe the town council should ask all the right questions in relation to the conditions of the lease to make sure that we get the best deal.